might be anyone, a lone fool.
Through this video, I would like to share with you the pieces of the puzzle which I call life. I hope you enjoy.
When the daylight comes, you feel so cold. You know, I'm too afraid of my heart to let you go.
A hero I can relate to is Henry David Thoreau for his value of education and his relentless passion to save the environment.
Tonight, freedom is a lonely road. We're under control.
I contain a livid passion for protecting our environment, and that is why, in many ways, I look up to Thoreau.
I might be anyone, a lone fool out in the sun. Your heartbeat of solid gold, I love you, you'll never know. When the daylight comes, you feel so cold.
Through his novel Walden, I learned to appreciate the little things in nature and the individual's impact on our environment.
Be the one that makes tonight. Freedom is a lonely road. We're under control. For the fire to light, feeling like we could do right. Be the one that makes tonight. Freedom is a lonely road. We're under control.
Through the novels The Scarlet Letter and Brave New World, I took to mind the importance of individuality and the excellent theme transcendentalism. I learned to appreciate my unique characteristics and to always aspire for the best.
New echoes you can feel.
Additionally, the novels The Plague and The Stranger both gave me great reason that each day holds a new beginning, and to fall into a repetitive daily pattern is wasteful. By combining the experiences between Lord of the Flies and the main character Christopher McCandless from Into the Wild, my perspective towards nature became much broader and my love for the environment deeper. After high school, I plan to attend Berkeley, where I will major in sustainable environmental design in a hope to promote green living within our society. Thanks for watching, and congratulations, class of 2015.